Before I begin, I'm just going to do a little mic check. One, two, three. All right, it works good. My name is Wyatt Halversen, and I'd like to introduce my little friend, Tommy.
Hello, I'm so happy to be here.
What's wrong?
They're all staring at us.
Well, they have to stare at us or they can't see the show.
They're staring though, it's rude.
But Tommy, if they don't stare, they can't see us.
Wait, they're all staring at you. They're staring to see if your lips are moving.
True.
Hey, can I show a trick?
You have a trick?
Yeah, I can read minds.
Really? I've never seen you do this trick.
Oh yeah, I can do that. See that?
What, the paper?
Yeah, that has my prediction.
Prediction for what?
No.
Okay.
You,
in the red shirt.
Think of a number. Don't say it. Do you have it? Was it 578?
Yes or no?
No.
Tommy, I thought you said you could read minds. You're embarrassing me. What, the prediction?
Yeah, get it.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Wow, you surprised me with that. I didn't think you could do. What are you doing?
Is there supposed to be a hole in your ear?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to be able to see out the other side? Hello? Well, at least you have an open mind.
Anyways, are you planning to go on a mission when you're old enough?
Of course. I've always wanted to be a secret agent.
No, I mean being a missionary.
What's that?
Well, a missionary is someone who goes out into the world and teaches other people about the gospel and our church.
Oh, yeah, I think I'd like to do that.
Good.
Hey, can I tell a joke?
Sure.
What do you call an alligator who is interested in the church?
What?
An investigator.
That was a good one. Can I tell a joke?
Sure.
Why did the ventriloquist cross the road?
I don't know.
He threw his voice, and he had to go get it.
I don't get it.
Well, that's okay. It looks like our time's up.
Okay. See you later, everyone.
Thank you.